Green Mountain Power is making more moves in Rutland. Today, they announced plans to take over an oversized, well, eyesore of a building and turn it into an energy innovation center. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory is live in the newsroom to explain what this could mean for the rest of the state. Lauren.
Hi, George. Well, the Green Mountain Power officials say this is a huge step in their pledge to make Rutland a solar city, and that research done in this new center could yield more renewable energy projects in different parts of the state.
Green Mountain Power officials say what's now a former paper and office supply store in Rutland will transform into a hub for the electronic age.
It is the future home of Green Mountain Power's Energy Innovation Center, so woohoo!
The building will eventually house about 36 GMP employees working to cultivate new ideas for the company.
A place to demonstrate technologies, programs, and improving the use of energy and helping customers figure out ways to lower costs.
But city officials say Rutland will be reaping the benefits too. The center site is in a building that hasn't been used for 9 years.
The prime property, the prime building in the city that needed to be renovated, revitalized.
This $365,000 purchase comes as part of a GMP pledge to Rutland that the company made when merging with another power supplier, CVPS, in July of last year. GMP wants to make this city the solar capital of New England.
This will be a big part of utilizing the deployment of solar to study it and study it on the grid.
GMP President Mary Powell says this operation will help Vermonters beyond the Marble City.
This is the test bed, if you will, and the place where all of those programs and technologies will be developed and initially deployed.
They don't anticipate powering up the center for another year, but in the meantime, will be busy with their other projects in Rutland.
They don't just talk the talk, but clearly they have shown with past projects, and we are seeing with the current project, we know with future projects, that they know how to walk the walk as well.